reflecting from the face of Jens Weißflog of East Germany. He is looking at the possibility of a gold medal if he can hit a big jump. He's looking at the flag held by the official at the end of the in-run. The wind, gusting, quite brisk. He's on his way.
And it's extremely important that he gets another good jump to catch Nokinen. He's well over the skis, a nice landing. It's a good jump all the way around.
87 meters, style points tacked onto it. 215.2 points for Jens Weißflog of East Germany. Something for Mr. Nokinen to think about. Another look at it.
Projected himself into the air, quickly got over the skis, maintained his air velocity, a beautiful curve right here, and goes into a nice telemark landing.
And he has provided a cauldron of pressure for Matti Nykänen. Now it is Jeff Hastings of the United States, Norwich, Vermont, 84 meters, 99.4 points in his first jump at the end of round one, tied for 15th. Williams College.
The pressure's
got some of their alumni over here.
The pressure is off Jeff right now. He didn't have a great first jump. It's going to be difficult, though, because it's toward the end of the round, and this has been a long competition, one of the longest I've ever seen. Takeoff looked good. Nice, smooth jump. He's down there. He's going to be proud of that one.
Well, the top 15 will get World Cup points here at the Olympic Games, and since Jeff is committed to the World Cup Series for this year, I'm sure he'll take that. But he won't get a medal. It was a good jump, 86 meters and 203.5 in total points. 203.5 for Jeff Hastings. Another look at him.
Jeff appears to be pressing into it well. Snaps in a good outward motion. Has good height there. A nice curvature of the body. And good position.
There are the parents, Susie and Paul Hastings, who made the trip to the Olympic Games. Now, this is the man who's been on the bubble, Andreas Bauer of West Germany. It's kind of like Indianapolis. He's way back in the field. He's sitting there in third place, and he's got to nail one here to hold it. At jump 87 meters, 104.7 points. He is 5.8 points from second place for the silver medal.
Two good jumps to put him in contention. Takeoff looked fair. It's not going to be too long. Knee snapped back a little at the takeoff. Just didn't give him the right direction that he needed.
He has put his bronze medal position in jeopardy, I think, with that. He gets 83 meters out of it, and he is at 202 points. 202 total for Andreas Bauer. Here's the man, the Finn, all 120 pounds of him, Matti Nykänen. Tough. He has not won in World Cup competition this year, but he showed you what he was made of in his first jump today, 91 meters, to take the lead, 114.1 points. Sitting at the top of the scoreboard right now, his principal rival, Jens Weißflog. 215.2 points, and Nykänen on the run.
He had a little problem there on the in-run, but boy, didn't bother him. He's going down the hill nicely. Good
not
landing.
As long as the first one, though.
I think that may do it, though.
84 meters. Wait for the points. 214 points for Matti Nykänen.
Weißflog has taken the lead.
Jens Weißflog has not only taken the lead, he has won the gold medal.
And that just goes to show neither jumper really put two great ones together, but Weißflog was a little more consistent on his second ride. This may have bothered him a little bit. It's icy up there. He really never got set. You could see it right there with the hand motions. Going into the takeoff, it appeared to be a fair takeoff. He just didn't quite get over skis quick enough as he entered into the air.
There are your medal winners. at 70 meters. For the Americans, Jeff Hastings the best. He finished ninth. Number 28, Landis Arnold. Number 33, Dennis McGrain. And number 41, Mike Holland.